Hi everyone, this is Grace, how are you? As you know, we would be working until age 80 and we would be living up to age 100. So let's redesign your life and redesign your life plan. I became very poor. I have to leave my career at the age 25 because my father became very sick and he had to go under emergency surgery. So I called my boss from Japan, asked for family leave of absence. But at that time, even in the United States, they had maternity leave, but not the family leave. So my boss asked me to either come back tomorrow, next day to work, or turn in the letter of resignation. So I was let go. I lost my career in the medical field, but as you know, as I always say, your crisis is your opportunity. When I look back, I think that was the best thing happened in my life, that my father became sick and my boss, hospital boss, let me go. I was fired. I lost my job. So that's why I was forced to go into business and the investment world. If that thing didn't happen, today I'm not here. I would be still a glorified W-2 worker working in a hospital, put up with boss and all the politics, because I'm not good at politics. I'm too honest and I'm too straight. So person like me may not be able to climb up the corporate ladder. So I will be, maybe today, still department manager. Can you believe that? So anyway, please understand, things happen for a reason. If you face a crisis, it's a wake-up call from the universe or from the big G, whoever you believe. It's a wake-up call. You have to change what you have to do. Even Einstein said, it's insane. You expect something different while you are doing the same thing day after day after day. So again, I was already a business owner at the age 30. And when I look back, from age 30 until 40, I worked my bottom out. I really, really worked hard. Sometimes, in 1 week, I have to travel around the world on a business. And as I mentioned, even for the transatlantic flight, I flew on Concorde. It's a supersonic aircraft, transatlantic. So morning at 5 o'clock, I check out of Plaza Hotel. At that time, there was a Plaza Hotel in New York. I check out of the hotel at 5 o'clock in the morning. 7 o'clock was the departure, Air France One. That was a Concorde, supersonic, and the flight to Charles de Gaulle, the Paris airport, in 3 hours, and the transit, and they go to Switzerland, something like that. It was crazy. It was really crazy. But I was a career person, high caliber career person. And this is my business partner or career partner. I bought this Louis Vuitton ladies briefcase in 1989. Can you believe? That's 29 years ago. That will be 30th anniversary next year. So this bag has been my buddy for the past 29 years. And you know why I like it? Because it is a soft type briefcase, but when you place it on the floor, it stands. It doesn't go like this. In contrast, like a Goyard or any other tote bag that I show you, when you place it on the floor, it becomes like this, too soft. Whereas this Louis Vuitton, it keeps the shape. It stays good. And this is the kind of a self-branding. And you need to have an item for your self-branding. So this and the bag really, really helped me to accomplish my self-brand as a high-caliber career person. And that's the reason why I am here today. I love what I do, and I was blessed with all the good clientele. I work with Fortune 500 companies, more like Dow 30 companies, and government people. And every time I do, I always carry this one. So that's all for today. You know, again, today I share with you my personal value. And you have a different value, you have a different preference. But one thing I recommend you is that we are living up to age 100. Most likely, we'll be working until age 80. So please, please take good care of your health so that you can keep working until age 80. You can stay productive. No dementia, no clogged artery, okay? And please work on your self-branding. What kind of branding would you like to have? And choose your business items very carefully. Okay? That's all for today. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.